Oh, later. What a beautiful day. Beautiful day.
I got a Matthew brother, man. I haven't got them out yet today. Have they started coming for him? I can't.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Where'd you get this sunburn, Marlon? I mean, some of us have been working.
You're out in California.
Some of us have been working.
You got it out in California.
Congratulations, sir. Did you say
I still, hey, Stuart, I stole your line shamelessly. Congratulations. Oh, this is something. Yes.
We don't know the scenario. We're going to be through the place first.
We're going to go out on the steps. I'll be at the podium first. George will be at my right. Barbara, you'll be at my left. Dan, you will be to the left of Barbara. And you to the left of Dan. And Nancy, you'll be there, George. Okay. Nancy there.
Yeah. Yes. Sam bouncing back, or is he still on the furlough?
To have you here. And if anyone wants to know how Nancy and I feel about this moment, just read our smiles. Actually, though, I have some figures here that I thought you and the rest of the country might be interested in. According to my calculations, it's only appearance and character and grit that you've shown in this difficult year. And I think two of your worthy opponents would agree what a challenge to human endurance the presidential campaign is bringing it out. You will be true to your promises and faithful to the people's wishes. To George Bush and Dan Quayle, I feel our achievements
are in modern presidential politics, when a president has worked so hard to help someone else achieve this office. And I'll always.
What do you think of Jim Baker as Secretary of State?
Let the women go!
I think you can find every job that he has.
Barbara.
cups.
Which really means that white losing white hair, and it's important in the majority, but I mean, on Southerners, he was never with the Southerners.
And we're going to have lunch. You're going to go out the store here. Now the two of you are going to be alone, and you're
not in this chair in a long time.
No.
Well, not you. Stays with in Kentucky, the horse guy. He's got a house right on the seashore. And so far, and I'm going to just spend about 4 days. But Tuesday, about to work. But again, thank you for, God Almighty, what you did.
I'm pleased to do it. I'm there doing every day what I was only doing some days.
I think all this stuff, I mean, the most negative campaign, all this thing that they picked up and used is the whole source of his last minute survey. I just didn't convince that he'll be put behind us.
George, there was an article in the paper the other day, and by a scholar, an op-ed piece about all this crap about the dirty campaign and so forth. And he went all the way back to Thomas Jefferson. Good Lord, you can't believe some of the things.